Myself, Dr. Ziaul Hasan Bakhshi, Associate Professor in Management Department in Jahangirabad Institute of Technology. Today we will discuss about the assignment problem. The assignment problem is a branch of mathematical programming or branch of operations research in which every job is assigned to the equal number of persons. If number of job is equal to the number of persons, that is called the balanced assignment problem. If number of job is less than the number of persons, that is called unbalanced problem. So we will discuss the Hungarian method. This assignment problem is solved by the Hungarian method. One question we will solve: the persons and job on other sides. Persons A, B, C, D, E, and the job 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here, number of persons are 5. And the number of jobs are also 5, and these are the costs 1323 in costs in rupees 24315 56 3 4 6 3 1 4 2 2 1 5 6 5 4. So we will solve this by the first step: select the minimum cost, subtract the minimum cost in every row to the other costs, other elements. So the in the first row minimum cost is 1, and similarly here also in the second row 1, and here 3, in the fourth row 1, and in the fifth row 1. So we will subtract this smallest element from the others. So here is 0, 2, 1, 2, 5. In the second row, 1, 3, 2, 0, 4, 4, 5, yeah, 2, 3, 0, 1, and 3. That is 2, 1, 3, 1, 1. 0, 4, 5, 4, 3. After that, we have to check that in each row there should be 1 0, and in every column there should be also 1 0. Okay, so after that we will check that there should be a single 0 in each row and every column. So in the first row there is 0, second having a 0, and all row have a 0, but we have to check the column also. The first column have a 0, second column 0, third have a 0, fourth have a 0, but in the last column there is no 0. So we have to make here also 0, subtracting the smallest element from the other elements, and the rest of the column will be same. So here 0, 1, 2, 2, 0, 2, 3, 3, 0, 4, 1, 2, 0, 3, 5, 2, 0, 1, 1, 4, and here is the smallest is 1, so this will be 4, 3, 2, 0, and 2. Now we have to assign the single 0. So we will see the single 0, the row having a single 0. So first row, start from the first row. First row have a single 0. We will rectangle this assigned 0, and corresponding to this 0 in this column, cross that 0. The second row, I have a 0 here, assign the 0, and there is no 0 in this column. The third, assign 0, and the fourth row have a 2 0, so leave it. And the fifth row, there is no assignment, no single 0. The first, now we will check the column. First column have a single 0, already assignment here. And the second column, there is a single 0, we will assign here, and corresponding to this column, cross. Now we have 4 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 0, there should be 5 0, means number of lines, n is the number of line, is equal to the number of row. There should be or number of 0, number of, so we have to draw the number of lines which cover all the zeros. But here, if n is equal to n, then our solution is optimal. If capital N is less than N, then solution is not optimal. So here, or number of 0 is less than the number of row, so our solution is not optimal. So we have to draw the line which should cover all the 0. So for that, we have to see that the row having no assignment. So the first row have an assignment, second, third, fourth have an assignment, and the fifth row doesn't have an assignment. So we tick this row. In this row, we will see the marked 0. I mean, here, in this column. So the first column have a marked 0. In this column, we will see the assigned 0. Assigned 0 in the first row, tick. Okay? So now we have to draw the line. So the formula is ticked column and unticked row. What is the simple formula? Unticked row and ticked column. Such that this horizontal and vertical lines should cover all the zeros. Now, we have a number of lines is 4 and number of row is 5. So, this condition is satisfied here. So, the next table step is subtract. We will see the smallest cost in the whole matrix. This is our cost matrix. Subtract this smallest, here is 1 is the smallest in this matrix, 2, 1, 2, 4, which is not on the line, 4, 5, 4, 2. So the smallest cost is 1, we will subtract this from all. And we will not touch the line and add to the intersection point. Intersection point here is 1, 2 and this 2. So subtract 1 from all the elements. We will not touch the line and add on the intersection point. So the next table is here and the remaining will be as it is. So this is 0, 1, 0, 1 and 3. Here this 1 will be added here, 2, 1 plus 1, 2, and this will be as it is, 3, 2, 0 and 3. Here also this will become 3, 3, 3, 0, 1, 2. Here also 3, 3, 0, 3, 1, 0. And this will be as it is, 0, 3, 4, 3 and 1. Now again we will assign the So assignment, we will see that in the first row there are two zeros. So leave it first. Second row having a single zero, we will assign here. And there is no zero corresponding to this column. Now, the third row, a single zero corresponding to this here, this cross. And the fourth row, two zero, leave it. And the fifth row, a single zero, assign here and this cross. Now, row operation is over. Now, the column operation. The first column have a assigned zero. Second column have a single zero. We will assign here and corresponding to this cross. Now again 4, 0. So our solution is not optimal. Again we will draw the line which should cover all the zeros. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 0. So the first row there is no assignment. There is no assigned single zero. The first row, in this row, the marked zero corresponding to this column and this marked zero in this column. So in this ticked column, we will see the assigned zero. The assigned zero in the fifth row. Okay? And in the third column, assigned zero in the third row. So ticked, unticked row and ticked column. This row and this row and this and this. So this four lines covers all the zeros. Now again, the smallest element in this matrix is 1. Subtract this from the all, add on the intersection point and does not don't touch the line. Okay, so we will write the final table here. So 0, 0, 0, 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3, 3, 0, 3, 3, 3, 0, 0, 1. Here is 3, this will be 4, 4, 0, here will be also 4, and here 1 and 0, 0, 2, 4, 2, 0. Now we will assign the zero again. The first row have a many zeros, 4 zeros, and the second row have a single zero. We will assign the zero here and corresponding to this column cross the zero again. Now in the third row we have a single zero, so we will assign here and corresponding to this cross. Now the fourth row have a 2 0, leave it. And the fifth row also 2 0, we will not touch. Now we will come to the column. The first column have 2 0, leave it. Second column 2 0. Third column assigned 0. Fourth column assigned 0. And the fifth column assigned 0. So no problem. Now again we will start from the row operation. So the first 0 we will start from here. So we will assign here. If there are tie, so we can take the arbitrary, means by our choice. So we will assign this a single zero and corresponding to this column and this row cross. Okay, and second row have a zero, third row have a zero, fourth 2 0, and fifth single zero. Fifth we will assign here zero and corresponding to this. And again, here is a single zero is left here, so we will assign here. So now we have a 5 0, our solution is optimal. So the answer is, we assign a person A, B, C, D, E. A21, B24, C23, third job, and D to second job, and E to the fifth job. And the cost, we will write the cost of the matrix. A here, cost is 1, B4, cost is also here 1, and B3 is 3, D2, it is also 1, and this 4. So the total cost is 10 rupees. So this is the assignment and this is our cost. If our solution is, problem is unbalanced, means we have 5 persons and only 3 jobs, then first we will balance this and after that we will solve this. So there should be a 4th and 5th, we will add here, 4th and 5th column, and the cost will be 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Now, the same operation as we did earlier. So in the row, there will be atis. And every row have a 0, but in the column, we have to make it 0. So in this column, here the minimum is 1, so this will be 0, 1, 4, 2, and 0. Here is minimum is also 1, so this will be 2, 3, 5, 0, 4. Here is minimum is 2, this will be 0, 1, 1, 2, and 4. And the rest is already 0. Now assign here, the first row have a 4 0, second 2 0, all have. Now we will come to the column operation. First column have a 2 0, leave it. Second column have a single 0, we will assign this and corresponding to this, cross. Third column, a single 0, we will assign here and corresponding to this row, we will cross this. Fourth have a 2, many, and fifth also 3, 0. Now, we will come to the this row operation, 2, 0, 2, 0, 1, 0, and here 2. But in this column, 2, 1, 0, we will cross this. Second column already have a 0, third column have a 0. Fourth column, in this row and column there are 2 zeros, so we can take any one of them. We can take here this is remaining, so we will assign here. So this is, there is no need to draw the line, all persons have a single 0, so we will assign here A, B, C, D, E persons and jobs. A assigned to 3, B assigned to 4, C assigned to 5, D assigned to second job, and E assigned to 1. And the cost of this is A 3, 2, B 4 means 0, C 5th also 0, D 2. 1 and E 1. So the here cost is only 3 rupees. So this is our optimal solution in this balance problem.